welcome to the 11th annual Canadian Science Policy Conference. My name is Shweta Ganapati, and I have with me Krishana Sankar, who is a doctoral researcher at the University of Toronto, and also the co-founder of WOCSCAN, which stands for Women of Color in STEAM Canada. Welcome, Krishana.
Thank you, Shweta.
So please tell us a little bit about your work at the University of Toronto.
So at the University of Toronto, I'm a doctoral fellow. I'm conducting diabetes-related research where I combine engineering and biology to better improve treatments for type 1 diabetes in something called islet transplantation.
Mm-hmm. Okay. That's really interesting. And so from diabetes to your panel discussion this morning on the integration of minority and immigrant scientists into the Canadian workforce. So that was a very well-received panel this morning. So can you tell us a little about the key takeaways from that discussion?
Sure. So of course, the main reason why I even started WOCSCAN and had this panel this morning is because I myself am an immigrant and my colleagues are also immigrants, and we thought it was very important to have that voice represented at CSPC this year. So the main takeaways were that firstly, although there are programs in place at the government level to introduce skilled workers from other countries, one of the main issues is not having incentives to keep those workers here, have them actually get jobs and manage to be retained in their jobs. Another key takeaway, for example, are those people who are academics and they're immigrants and having a very difficult time getting to have the same jobs in their respective fields in Canada. And thirdly, funding. Funding being a very important issue where people coming into Canada who are also highly skilled, again, lacking funding within those newcomer programs, whether it be in industry or in academia.
I can absolutely relate to that, and I think it was wonderful that you all brought this into focus this morning. So when you started WOCSCAN last year, can you tell us a little about what led to this initiative and what is your vision for taking this forward?
Sure. So like I mentioned before, myself and my colleagues who started WOCSCAN, or Women of Color in STEAM Canada, the reason we started it was because we each saw that there were less numbers of women of color, people of color in general, and underrepresented minorities present, especially within the science space, but then also more broadly within the STEAM spaces, so science, tech, engineering, art, math, and medicine. And so for that reason, we thought we needed to create something to highlight those women in these spaces more than we are currently seeing, the ones who are currently there, and to highlight them, and also to bring and raise awareness about the lack of these people within the spaces, so unrepresented minorities within these spaces.
That's a wonderful initiative. And finally, we're really happy to have you at the conference this year. It is your first time at the Canadian Science Policy Conference. What are you most looking forward to?
Yes, I'm really excited to be here. Like you mentioned, it's my first time here. And so I'm looking forward to hearing the Chief Science Officer speak this afternoon, as well as meet a lot of new different people that I would normally not have the chance to meet. Being in an academic setting, CSPC offers an environment where people come together from government, industry, funding agencies, as well as academia. So I'm really excited about that.
That's great. We're very happy to have you here. Thank you so much, Krishana.
Thank you, Shweta.